On behalf of Dr. Rafiq Zakaria College for Women, Aurangabad, myself, Professor Vidya Pradhan, Vice Principal, welcomes to the eminent resource persons, Professor Abdul Sattar Dalvi Sahab, ex-professor, Department of Urdu, Mumbai University, Mumbai, Professor Sagir Afrahim, ex-professor, Department of Urdu, Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh, Dr. Makhdoom Farooqi, Principal, Dr. Rafiq Zakaria College for Women, Aurangabad, Dr. Fauzia Khan, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, Aurangabad, Mr. Zohar Khalid Sheikh, Senate Member, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Marathwada University, Aurangabad, Mr. Hisham Usmani, Aurangabad City President, Congress Party, Mr. Imtiyaz Jalil Sahab, Member of Parliament, Aurangabad, Mr. Prakash Mugdia, Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee, Professor Rana Haidri, former head, Department of Urdu, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Marathwada University, Aurangabad, Mr. Mohammad Shafi, ex-principal, Dr. Rafiq Zakaria College for Women, Mr. Rajendra Darda, ex-MLA, Aurangabad, Dr. Dulari Qureshi, former head, Department of Tourism, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Marathwada University, Aurangabad, Dr. Mangala Borkar, Government Medical College and Hospital, Aurangabad, Mr. Mukund Bhogle, Managing Director, Nirlep Appliances, Mr. Mohammad Ahmed Khan, Maharashtra College, Mumbai, Mr. Satish Chauhan, NCP MLA, all participants, staff and students, to this one-day national webinar on Dr. Rafiq Zakaria, a transformer, an educationist and architect of modern Aurangabad, who had a very special place in the hearts of everyone assembled here on this occasion of his 15th death anniversary. He left this world on 9th July 2005. It was a day filled with sadness. It came as a big shock and a huge setback to the fraternity of educators. He raged and raged against falling light and did not go gently into the night. His testimony of his strength, spirit and fruitful life that he led holds a special place in our hearts. He was a man of deep faith and always remained in the goodness of people, especially the underprivileged and minority community. He had a very unique understanding of education and could emphasize with feelings and desires of the youth. He left behind a legacy which is and will always remain alive in all those lives whom he touched. Dr. Rafiq Zakaria was born in Bombay and graduated with distinction from Bombay University. He took a PhD from the University of London and qualified for the bar from Lincoln's Inn. Dr. Zakaria worked for a decade as a lawyer and was appointed Special Public Prosecutor at the Bombay High Court, and then he gave up law for an active career in politics that has lasted for 30 years. He entered the state legislative in 1960 and held various portfolios during his 17 years long tenure in the Maharashtra cabinet. He became a member of parliament in 1987 and was elected the deputy leader of the ruling Congress party under Indira Gandhi. He has presented India abroad thrice. Dr. Rafiq Zakaria was one of India's leading Muslim leaders and an internationally known scholar on Indian politics and Islam. He was India's most distinguished writer and commentator. He has authored more than 15 books, including A Study of Nehru, Razia, Queen of India, the trial of Benazir. He rejoined her to Salman Rushdie, entitled Muhammad and the Quran, and had become a world classic. His books deals with Indian politics and the history and jurisprudence of Islam. His two books was internationally renowned, The Price of Partition and Gandhi and The Breakup of India. He has been a member of the National Jury for the Dr. Ambedkar Award and of the National Integration Council. He has been passionately involved in the promotion of Hindu-Muslim community. He is called as Architect of Modern Aurangabad, as this city, Aurangabad, was turned into a modern industrial hub and which was the fastest developing city of Asia by the efforts and vision of Dr. Saha. He promoted SIDCO, HUDCO, the airport, MIDC, water supply from Jaikwadi Dam, Paithan, government medical college and hospital, and also the multitudes of educational institutions under the banner of Maulana Azad Education Society. He has given the city a total new dimension and established these institutes 54 years ago. Dr. Saab was very much influenced by this sher, Koi bazm ho, koi anjuman, ye shuar apna kadeem hai, jahan roshni ki kami hui, wahan ek chirag jala diya. He was for almost a quarter century the Chancellor of Jamia Urdu of Aligarh. After Dr. Sahab's death, his reigns was then continued and supplemented by Madam Fatma Rafiq Zakaria, Padma Shri awardee in education, well supported and taken care by his dynamic sons, Mr. Arshad Zakaria and Farid Zakaria. And now, these institutions are flourished by leaps and bounds. We feel his absence as a vacuum, as his guidance and motivation is lost to us, but his memories are always there in our hearts and mind. Today is the day of remembrance of a man who travels this earth, touching the lives of all the persons crossed this path. A tribute to a man on mission who wanted to make every minute of his journey on this earth a mission to learn and teach. Such was our true mentor, Dr. Rafiq Zakaria Sahab. Today we have with us some speakers who will share their memories and experience with this dynamic personality, Dr. Rafiq Zakaria.